How excited are you for your new movie, which is coming up?
May 1st is my debut with Karthik Jayaram, and it is directed by Nagendra Aras, who also launched Yash, if you have heard in the opening. So for me, it is an experience of a lifetime. I'm very, very excited. Just Monday, in fact, we completed the shooting. So we
we're done,
and it was actually a lot of mixed feelings because it was 7 months of work, and you know,
was the experience?
It was wonderful. It was wonderful. It was such a learning experience for me, and I was very grateful that you know I worked with a team where everybody was so supportive of a newcomer. Otherwise, everyone has worked previously, and you know, it's not always a very warm welcome you get into the industry as soon as you step a foot. But I've been very lucky to have signed 5 movies already, and and we just completed our shooting for 3 as of now, and we have Godhra going on, the last schedule of it. We're shooting the climax in next month. And
clarify you to our viewers, what is this movie all about?
May 1st, basically it's a thriller. It's a there's a love story. There is a hint of a horror. Then there is a crime story to it. So it's a lot of genres. It's actually a mixed genre, and it's a complete entertainment, family oriented kind of a movie. And play JK's love interest in the movie, Karthik's love interest in the movie.
Okay, if I come back to the songs, so what type of songs we can see in your movie?
I was actually very, very happy with the way the songs have turned out. Though it's composed by Satish Babu, and there's a lot of talented singers who have sang in this movie, and the music has come out tremendous. I personally am waiting for the audio launch, which is probably in 2 weeks.
Okay.
So, waiting to share it with you guys. Let's see how the response
is. So, what's your opinion with your new fans who are like willing to watch your movie, who are coming to like wanna see and excited to watch your movie?
I am just as excited to watch it because.
But then, any words?
I think it's been such a amazing journey for me, and I have had so much support and so much love since the beginning that I'm overwhelmed. I'm so humbled and I'm so grateful, and I really, really hope to see how the response will be after the movie, you know, once it releases. And thank you so much for all the love and support that you have constantly showed me, and I'm very excited. I'm very happy.
Any words to the newcomers who are willing to come to the Kannada industry?
I think there's so much talent, and you know, every month or every week there's a new debutant or a new actor, new director, somebody who's all constantly with new ideas and thoughts coming into the industry. So there are like multiple talent out there, and there's so much place, and there's so much to showcase that. And there's so much acceptance right now in the industry that, you know, it doesn't really have to be somebody who's very well known to make the movie a super hit. It's sometimes it's also the creativity that new people bring into it. So everybody has kind of been very warm and accepting towards even newcomers. So I think talent, hard work and authenticity is the only way to make it.
We wish you all the best.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.